Hey, there he is. You ready to go?
Give me one second.
What's wrong?
Lily, give me my ring back.
Your engagement ring? Why?
She said there's no point in us trying to recapture something that's already gone.
That's it?
There has to be something else, Brenda. I can't figure out what.
Miguel, I'm sorry. I knew that you two were having problems, but I was really hoping that something like this wouldn't happen.
Thank you.
What are you gonna do?
I won't give up. But it makes me so mad that she can just walk away from me like that. She seems so certain, Brenda. So final.
Miguel. Hey, Sonny.
Those.
Okay.
I heard about what happened at your house. I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you know.
And if my personal business did anything to, I don't know, make it tense for you, your mom and dad, I apologize.
Thanks, Sonny. But this was nobody's fault but my own.
Hey, nobody acts in a vacuum, pal. I mean, don't be so hard on yourself. We were just all trying to do the best we could.
Yeah. I guess some people are just stupider than others, right?
Hey, stop that. Stop it. You only did what you were taught to do under the circumstances.
Hi.
Hi. Lucky, ¿cómo estás?
Don't ask. Do you have a minute?
Of course, what's up?
I have some news and you really ought to hear it from me.
Let's sit down.
Lucky, let's grab your homework and get started on it in the office.
Okay.
So, what's the news?
It's about Miguel and me. If there ain't no easy way to put it, I've broken off our engagement.
Permanently or what?
Permanently.
I'm sorry. I thought it would work out for you.
I did too.
What happened?
It's more what didn't happen. You know, we can't communicate anymore. No matter what I say or how I say it, he misinterprets it, and now he's accusing me of ending things without giving us another chance. We've had so many chances, and we just keep hurting each other. What's the point?
I hear you. It takes a lot of courage to do what you've done. Nobody wants to invite that kind of pain or inflict it on anyone else.
Right. And I'll survive. I mean, it's the right thing to do. But I am worried. Miguel was taken completely by surprise, Sonny. I don't know why he shouldn't have been, but he was. And we both know how connected his music is to the way he feels inside. It also worries me for L&B. Do you think it'll affect his work?
See, maybe it was the right decision. She says we can't even fight well anymore, Brenda. And she's right. But it feels so wrong to let it all go without making any effort.
No, listen, maybe what this is all about is maybe Lily's feeling a little left out right now. And all you need to do is you just need to make her see that she's still important
to
you.
Lily's not like that. She doesn't play games, Brenda.
Well, maybe you just need to give it a little bit of time, Miguel, and then you can try again.
No, you're absolutely right. No more words. Let's rehearse.
without you, baby. If my body wants to move, some crazy kind of radar has got me locked into your groove. The way you feel the rhythm goes right to my brain. A million years of evolution and a man react the same. Don't stop now. Don't stop now.
Hey, partner. Hey, talent. I thought you two were rehearsing.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Yeah, Miguel gave me a ride home.
Oh.
Thanks.
That, goes above and beyond.
It's my pleasure, Sonny.
No, I mean after the day you had. I heard things went pretty rough with Lily.
How did you hear?
Well, you know, she stopped by.
Is that so? So she comes straight to Sonny, huh? So you know everything?
Take it easy. I'm very sympathetic to your situation.
Well, save it.
Look, Miguel, I know things must be brutal. But it'd be a lot easier if you try to understand things from Lily's perspective.
Oh, what Lily thinks and what Lily feels is going to be explained to me by you? You think I need you to explain me about Lily, Sonny? What do you know about her? You know nothing. I don't need you or anybody explaining to me my woman. You heard?
Well, if you still consider her a woman, maybe you do.
Let's get something straight here, Sonny. Lily's my business, you heard?
That's so.
I know her, man. You don't. So you better back off, man. You better back off,
Lily,
Sonny.
Comes to see me in my club. She's welcome.
I'm not talking about your damn club. I'm talking about Lily and me and you interfering.
All right, you don't need any more help messing things up. If that's the way you like it, fine. Be my guest.
Listen, Miguel's in a lot of pain right now, so maybe we should just...
Oh, and Miguel's got a lock on pain? What Lily's going through doesn't count? Give me a break. You guys are...
Don't walk away from me, man. You better be giving me some respect, you heard?
Big mistake. I don't want to hear respect coming out of his mouth. You tell him to respect Lily.
Who the hell does he think he is, Brenda?
I could have his contract canceled in a minute. He's nothing but an ego with attitude.
Wait a minute! Let's not lose our professional cool here, okay?
Then you tell him to get out of my face.
You don't give her orders, man. You don't give me orders,
right,
here.
Maybe I'll give you...
Hey, man. Please, come on. No brawls in here, man. Things get broken like heads. Chill.
Hey, come on, let's go to the office. We're talking
That's
about...
That's it. I've had it with Merez and his machismo. Some people open their mouths without engaging their brains.
Ain't that the truth?
What do you know about truth, Mike?
Come on, Sonny, what is the point?
Point nothing.
I'm on your side, Sonny, remember?
Yeah.
You know, suddenly, I don't even know what this is really about. Do you? Miguel's just hurt and confused by what Lily did to him. And, you know, he was ready to blow up at anybody, so you can't take it personally.
I sure as hell do. Who got him out of his contract with Fernandez when he wanted to sing with L&B again? Who made sure he didn't wind up as shark bait after his last concert in Puerto Rico? And who was responsible for Lily coming to Port Charles and for what? So she can get dumped on?
Lily dumped him.
She was ready to devote her life to him.
Oh. Okay, look. We are all a little confused and hurt right now, so it's going to make us say and do some very weird things. So let's
Lily's cool.
The reason why Lily doesn't understand Miguel is because she is not a creative person. Miguel is driven by his emotions. He is an artist.
I am tired of cutting him slack on that excuse.
What? That's not an excuse. Artists are more vulnerable than other people, Sonny, because their emotions have to be closer to the surface.
Oh, he sure got you snowed.
What?
If he were an axe murderer, you'd claim that his creative temperament made him do it.
That's so ridiculous.
Yeah. You're telling me.
from you and Miguel to Lily and Miguel, and now it's suddenly about me and Miguel?
Well, you seem to understand him so well.
Yeah, you're right. I do understand him really well. And you know, it's a really good thing for us, too, because he happens to be under contract with L&B. We stand to profit from that creative temperament of his.
Oh, that's the way you're justifying it.
Justifying what?
Come on, Brenda.
Come on what, Sonny? I am sitting here right now trying to hold all of this together for L&B.
L&B, right.
Yeah, L&B. You want to see Miguel walk?
At this point, maybe so.
Oh. See, I don't even believe that.
Mm.
You are a much better businessman than that.
This isn't just business.
You're right, it's not, is it?
No.
Because we care about Miguel and Lily.
Well, you care about Miguel.
Yeah,
right?
I do care about Miguel.
Right.
Because Miguel is my good friend. And you know what? Whether you believe it or not, I even actually care about Lily in this situation. I care about everybody in this situation. And don't you know that I care about you over everybody else?
It just doesn't feel that way.
See, we're dealing with two different things here. They should be different, Miguel's personal life and his professional life.
Hard to separate, then.
Well, you're right. But, you know, that can be both a good thing and a bad thing.
The bad we know about.
Right. So let's just concentrate on the good, okay? But Miguel is a hot property, and it's a beautiful thing to be able to make lots and lots of money with somebody you really like.
Who says I like Miguel?
I like Miguel. Lois likes Miguel. God, Sonny, all you have to do is just try to get along with him.
Just keep him out of my face.
Oh, why am I not getting anywhere right now with you? How would Lois handle this?
She'd probably put her hands in her hips and try to scare the hell out of me. No good, babe.
Well, Lois only gets tough as a last resort anyway.
Well, we're close to that as far as Miguel's concerned.
See, I don't think we're close to that, and I refuse to accept that. I really think that we can figure out a way to work this out. And I have an idea. So just wait right there.
You got something to say?
Not to a deaf man.
You're getting with the program, Mike.
Dove-bearing olive branch.
Ah, for global peace.
Exactly, and I suggest we start locally. Miguel?
I won't apologize, Brenda.
Hey, why should you? I do have a little idea.
So do I. It'll be great if I go away someplace for a while.
Whoa, no, I don't think that's a very good idea. I mean, listen, we just started grooving with this video, and Lois is going to be coming back from her honeymoon and expecting us to start working on it. And you just signed for that gig in New York City? And what about Mac? There's no way he can do without you at the Outback right now.
Something's got to give, Brenda.
Come here. All you gotta do is just throw yourself into your work right now, Miguel, and everything's gonna fall into place. No, and all this emotion that you're feeling right now is just gonna turn out to be the lyrics to some amazing song in a few months, I promise. Right now, I'm gonna help you and Sonny work things out, okay?
Not possible.
Listen, Miguel, you don't have to like each other to work together for everyone's mutual benefit.
I just don't see it happening, Brenda.
This doesn't have to be a problem.
Famous last words.
Look, you and Sonny have more in common than you think. Okay, you have L&B and your music, me and Lois, right? Right. So come on, we're gonna go work this thing out right now. I mean, Lois is going to get back from her honeymoon, and we cannot find you and Sonny not speaking to each other. I mean, what kind of wedding present would that be for her? What we're going to do is we're just going to focus on our common professional goals and not our personal differences. And everything's going to be fine. So, I know the original concept for the video was supposed to be the whole romantic thing, but obviously you saw that we went in a completely different direction with it. And I think that it's much hotter this way. You know, I mean, hey, anything that Miguel does is going to be hotter than hot. Okay, so look, we know the concept that Lois put down, and that is that it's going to be about two strangers who meet for the first time, right? But what we don't know is the location. So I was thinking about maybe a dark, deserted street at night, you know, like after a rainstorm. The pavement glistening in one single streetlight.
That's a film noir cliche.
Okay, well, then we can go in a different direction. I mean, we could do anything you want. We could do something very surreal, very Fellini. We could be out by a swimming pool.
And it'd be like a perfume ad.
Look, I know that Lois has probably come up with some ideas, and I just thought that maybe we should come up with some, too.
Why don't we take advantage of Port Charles for locations instead of getting so generic?
See? You're a genius. Port Charles is L&B. It can be like our signature.
Harry knows somebody on the mayor's film task force who could facilitate permits.
See, that's perfect. All we have to do in these situations is just focus on being professional adults, and you see how everything works out? I mean, it's just a matter of us respecting each other's contributions, right?
Is that so? I'd like to hear what Miguel has to say.
I think that Miguel feels exactly the same way.
As long as nobody tells me how to live.
Miguel, we're discussing professional issues only right now.
It's that tone of voice. That really bugs me.
Well, you bug me generally, man.
Oh, great.
Grow up now.
Hey, we're all acting like adults now.
Well, then tell him to act like one and stop with this temperamental, self-indulgent stuff.
No Spanish right now. I need to know what's going on here.
You know, what's going on is see, Miguel needs to learn how to stick to what he does best, singing. Because every time he opens his big yap for anything else, he's just asking for it.
No, Miguel, no. Come on, Miguel.
Leave it alone, Brenda. Are you going to end up with a situation you don't like? I'm going upstairs.
Well, at least nobody pulled a knife.
Not yet.
You know, sweetheart, maybe diplomacy is not your strongest asset.
Oh, where is Lois when I need her?
She's on that honeymoon.
No, please, don't remind me.